Hello there, and welcome to another review by supermanZ. This game, by the way, today we're reviewing is Trine. And yes, it's definitely worth purchasing. It's got nice effects, nice aesthetics. It's great for co-op, so if you've got another two friends, you can play as the other two characters, plus yourself. Very good gameplay, fast enough to play with. As you can tell, it is a bit dark in certain areas, so the contrast ratio is not very good in some ways. Apart from that, like, I would highly recommend the game. As I was saying, there's some areas on the map that's very dark, so it's very hard to see what you'd be doing. Apart from that, everything seems to be reasonably enough easy. You've got spells, potions, obviously two more comrades. Lighting effects, it's pretty good. And there's a lot of hidden secret areas. Some areas will ultimately pickle your brain more than anything else. But apart from that, like, it really is a good platform. So I hope you've enjoyed this review so far, and I would recommend this game for people who like platforms and co-oping with friends. Peace out. This is supermanZ reviewing 2014 Trine Enchanted Edition.